previously on the Family Histories podcast.
He sent Captain James Atchley and three of his men and a couple of sailors over to take command of the stricken Bucentaur.
Those records pointed me to his Sing Sing prison register. He was in a max security prison.
They weren't particularly clever. They returned back home and they were really flaunting their money.
So when freedom came in Alabama, he put the R in our last name, the Ivory. That's why it's Ivory today.
It was the work for Soviet government, Soviet Union government, and secret service.
In 1871, there were a whole group of Royal Engineers who lived in what is now the Victoria and Albert Museum.
So a group of men broke into the cemetery, assaulted the caretaker, and proceeded to dig a grave and bury the coffin.
Come on then. Yes, I know. We'll soon have you back home again.
You said you wanted a cat.
I do, but I didn't expect that you'd pop back to 18th century London and steal one. I mean, he's a very fine cat indeed, but Hodge here belongs with Dr. Samuel Johnson. See, he agrees. Hold on. Can you hear something?
No.
No, there it is again. Kind of like music. Well, Ruth Bramley, welcome back to the present. I was wondering when you were going to return.
Oh, sorry, I got sidetracked.
Yes, I can see, and evidently you came home via the souvenir shop. I'll take that, thank you. Oh, your husband phoned while you were away, and then the police came round.
Really?
Yeah, you've been gone for 3.5 months, Ruth. So I think perhaps you ought to go home now.
Oh!
Hang on, what's that? Is that a Fabergé egg?
No!
You can't keep that. Hand it over. Come on. Oh, I'll have to sneak all this lot back again. Just choose one bag and leave the rest.
Oh, okay.
Right, Sándor, I think you better start the time machine.
Meow!
Exactly. Hello, Andrew here. I just want to thank you all so much for continuing to listen to the Family Histories podcast. I'm amazed by all the kind likes, tweets, ratings, reviews, emails and comments. And we're now playing to listeners in 41 countries. So, thank you very much to each and every one of you, whoever, wherever and whenever you are. I can tell you that Series 3 is now in production. We'll have a fresh batch of wonderful guests, fascinating life stories, and pesky brick walls for you to help demolish. So, until then, make sure that you've hit that subscribe button, check out familyhistoriespodcast.com, and we'll be back real soon.